summer sausage is a product that's made during the winter months when you have natural refrigeration. But remember, our ancestors had no lights, they had no electricity, so they'd make it during the winter months. Then they would hang it in the smokehouse till summer, hence the name summer sausage. But you would never, ever, ever, I guarantee you this, you would never, ever, ever make a hamburger today and eat it a year later. No. But you would make a summer sausage now and eat it a year later, because that's how our ancestors survived.